Mama packed y'all up and moved you to the south. Back to you all, crossing one tree yard to a tin roof shotgun house. You didn't know nobody, didn't talk too much. Had a rocking little body with a Yankee strut, a little shy side, a little wild side, with the long blonde hair all pulled up. You got in with some Southern bells, cut your jeans off with a rebel yell, learned the talk of the Bible Bell. Now, girl, I'm helping you.
Wake up, Wildcats, and welcome to Thursday's edition of Wildcat News. Today's Thursday, September 14th, and it's a B-Day. Stay tuned for all the news you need to know and more coming right up. But first, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention seniors, college application night is next Monday, September 18th at 6:30 at the cafeteria. Any senior planning on going to college should attend with their parents.
Also, for juniors and seniors, the first college visit of the school year is set up for Friday, September 22nd. Drexel University will be here during 7th period. Any interested student should fill out a college visit request form in the counseling office.
The Maple Shade High School yearbook is on sale now for the lowest price of the year. Plus, if you purchase personalization, you will receive up to 4 free icons.
Log on to www.jostinsyearbooks.com or see Mrs. Kelly in the guidance office to purchase your copy. Don't wait. This offer will end soon.
Tim, getting hungry?
Yeah, a little.
Let's go to Brandon Rice, who has what the cafeteria is cooking up today.
Today for lunch, we have popcorn, chicken with pasta, pepperoni pizza, cheeseburger on a bun, chicken tenders with green, peas and carrots, veggie bag, fresh cup juice, and a milk of your choice.
Thanks, Brandon.
Now, here are your club and activity announcements.
Auditions to sing the national anthem at the home football game or pep rally will be on Friday, September 15th, after school in the choir room. All students 9 to 12 may audition. See Mrs. Torrente for details.
The dance and step team will meet Thursday after school in the A-Wing computer lab.
Student government will meet today after school in room C-13.
The final session for senior portraits will be Tuesday, September 19th.
First meeting for the Junior High Technology Club will be next Wednesday, September 20th, after school in room A-13.
The first French club meeting will be after school on Wednesday, September 27th in C-23.
And picture day for all students will be next Friday, September 22nd. That's soon.
Is there anything happening in Wildcat sports? Here's Mam Conkey with the latest on today's games.
Today in Wildcat sports, cross country has a meet today against Morristown Friends at 4 o'clock. Boys soccer also has a game today at 6:30 against Bordentown. Go Cats!
Now for today's segment, we wanted to find out what you did over the summer. Let's take a look at some of your answers. Thank you.
now we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Olivia Duggan
and Miranda Horwath.
Well, unfortunately, that brings us to the end of our show. If you have any announcements you would like added to Wildcat News, please email them to Miss Lyons. Don't forget to subscribe to us on YouTube at MS Wildcat TV.
From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a wonderful Wednesday.